IL-2, 1946. Engineer elimination. That's our target. The pontoon bridge. And that's our ride. A 109 G6 with a fragmentation bomb. And we're on station. There's the target area just off to our right. Our second flight of Stukas is going to take care of engineer units constructing the bridge. And our target is the bridge itself. So I've just given Wingman's commands to attack the bridge, and I'm in. Shallow dive, we're going to put our gun sight right on the bridge, a linear attack so we can get a higher probability of a hit. Bomb out! And we're on target. Let's take a look at the drop from the exterior view. Weapon away. Who scored a direct hit? Alright, let's watch our Stukas in action, and they're right on target. We got a mission success. We're gonna give our flight commands to head back to the base. BDA looks good. Alright, our flight has detected enemy aircraft. And they're just off to our left, giving commands for our fighters to engage enemy aircraft. But they won't engage unless they're in visual. So we're going in on our own. Passing shot. Take a look from the gun cam. And we got a confirmed hit. Alright, our wingmen are going to engage the fighters. And we're in. We're going to let the bombers clear out. Our biggest threat is the fighters. And they look like Lend-Lease Air Cobras, rentals from America. Guns out. We just missed a passing shot. Stand with a P-39 in the turn. Checking our six. Try to keep up with P-39's really tight left-hand turn. Lining up the shot. And we've got to roll out. We've got an enemy right on our six. Reverse direction. And there goes the an attacker right in front of us. And now we're going in full pursuit. We scored a hit, and let's break off. Second enemy aircraft. Let's take a look at that action from the enemy's view. And this rollout, was pretty effective in getting the attacker to get in front of us. And we scored a flaming hit. Get out, man. Get out. Oh, look at him. He got out. All right. Resume the fight. We just got tagged by that initial hit on a P-39 that we broke off. He still has some fight left in him. So again, we're gonna throttle back and just roll out, roll into him, trying to force him to pass by us. He's up over the top, staying with him. And we're fighting two opponents, T-39 and Gravity. Gotta be careful we don't dump our plane. Put flaps down to add a little more lift at low speeds. And he goes right at our low six. And we're in a position to shoot. Now we can throttle up. Stay with him on the climb. Just at the edge of stall. And we score it. A detonation hit. Alright. Splash air cobra. Let's check the map. Our wingmen are clear. Six looks clear. Let's take a look at the map. See enemy contacts to the northwest. We're going to head that way. We should be picking him up at any time. Just about nose up. There they are. And it's a pair of twin engine bombers. And they're going to turn so their rear guns are facing. So we're going to break off our approach so we don't take those gunners' nose up. We're going to try to line up a passing shot. Makes us harder to hit. Guns out. And our crossing speed is much higher. We're a difficult target to hit for the gunners. And we're gonna break off to the left a little bit. And then turn into the bombers. And we got a good side hit. Alright, let's check our score. Ace in a day. And the primary target was hit. Well guys, I hope you liked this mission. It sure was fun to fly. Thanks for watching.